Hi, my name's Alan. I'm a physics teacher, and this is my first year in Suzhou. So I think to study physics will make our life more fun because I think physics is everywhere in our life, and the reason we learn physics, we can see our life in a different angle with the joy of the physics. So I always encourage my students to be curious about life and to be creative. Be creative in our life because being curious and observe lots of the things in our life makes us enjoy learning physics. I enjoyed most is to share idea and with students about their creativity and doing the teaching and learning. So academically, physics is about science or nature. But for me, I think physics is just about life, like everything in life.
Yeah. Hi everyone, my name is Cici Chen from year 13, and I'm currently a student who study A2 physics. My favorite thing about physics is the variety of activities. On a lesson, we may design an experimental approach or conduct a practical or even watch the teacher's demonstration. All these activities can help us comprehend the concepts better. This is what I like the most about physics. Physics doesn't require a complex language skills, and the teachers will make the complex concepts very easy and enjoyable to learn. Secondly, physics is the fundamental subject in science. Almost every phenomenon in daily life can be explained by physics, like the electricity or light, which really fascinates me. 我比较喜欢物理课上，就是老师会有很多活动，然后在课上我们可能会自己设计一个实验并实施它，然后也有可能是直接看老师的一些演示，这些就是实践方面的事情会帮助我们更好的理解一些复杂的物理理论。首先作为一门 IGCSE 或者 A-level 的课程，物理不需要很大程度或者很复杂的英语。然后呢，其次就是我们学校老师都会把它解释的比较有趣，并且容易理解。然后对于这门学科方面来说，物理是科学界的领头学科，所以说很多生活中的现象都可以用物理来解释，比如说我们平时用的电啊或者灯之类的，这些真的很吸引人，越学越吸引人。